this Reverend Vijay Kumar made a derogatory speech against Bharat Mata. How many husbands are there to the Bharat Mata? 3 crore, 3 crore. Like that he given very bad remarks, derogatory remarks against Bharat Mata. So basing on the investigation, it is clearly indicated that he uttered same derogatory remarks against Bharat Mata. Hence, he was arrested today and being produced before concerned magistrate for 15 days remand. Nowadays, so many persons are posting these type of remarks against other groups, other religions, and promoting enmity among the people, as well as to intend to damage the sentiments of other groups. So we are taking very prompt action, irrespective of religion, irrespective of area.